Eastern and Western
All-Star. Hello, everybody. Ready for some hockey? I'm Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement. Always great to have you join us. We are ready to go. Raleigh, North Carolina, ready to play some hockey. We are here in a matchup between the Western All-Stars and the Eastern All-Stars. Bill, we may see some flying on the ice in this game.
Oh, without a doubt. Both of these teams like the rush offense. It should be an end-to-ender.
And the boards take those two in. Needs a little room here. Goes back in behind the net in his own zone. To Campbell. Pass up that wing side to Kane. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. There's a wrist shot. And he scores! And that's going to be an early go-ahead goal. You love to see these goal scorers pick that puck up and roof it, Bill. He did.
He had to get it right under the crossbar because there's not much room around the blocker side.
An early goal by the home team. Fans love it. Players on the ice know this is their home rink. They got to feel good.
Gary, if they can get another quick one, they've got a chance to run away on the scoreboard here.
Chalk that one up as a bad save. Jaguar's cover up there will result in a faceoff. Under 3 minutes gone in the first. Taves goal. It's the difference right now. They're up 1-0. To Thornton. Through center to Iginla. Great deke. He's got room. Shot. Score!
Oh, what a rocket-propelled puck. And from that range, he wasn't going to miss.
The Western All-Stars goal is going to put them up by 2, Bill, and they're getting off to a pretty good start.
Gary, this is early, and I'll guarantee you it wasn't part of their game plan, but they'll take it.
Jaguar is going to freeze the puck here, and that'll give us a draw. Good coverage. He's going to move this puck to Hajduk. Lidstrom to Datsyuk. Offensive rush. 3-on-2. The Western All-Stars skaters create another chance again in that slot area, and again, they're finding a way to bring that puck in close.
To me, one of the hardest things to defend against is what these guys are doing. Really creative, effective passing plays.
Back in behind the net. To Le Cavalier. Thought about taking the whistle, nobody around, so he played it off to Nash. Opportunity on that move. 2-on-2 on the rush. Oh, what a move! To Savard. There's a pass up ice, that'll go to the point. Outside the zone and a rocket. Knocks that one away with a shot, scores! And that cuts that lead to 1, plenty of time. Bill, that's a goaltender's nightmare right there.
It just should have had it. That's exactly what it was.
Here in the first period, a little patience. They had to wait to get that goal, but they got it.
Good point, Gary. And it was defensive patience. They just hung in there playing good D until they were able to bulge the twine at the other end.
He's off and going on a breakaway. The breakaway, and he loses the chance. A diving poke check. That pass returned to Bouwmeester.
And by number 91, Mark Savard.
Over 6 minutes left to go. We're in the first period. The Western All-Stars lead tenuous, but they've got it at 2-1. Oh, he really snuck that one away. Nice blocker save. To Carter. Through center ice to Stahl. Good wrist shot. Big glove save. Whistle, face-off, had it covered. wrist shot on to Taves. Center ice area, move it up the wing. He's got room to do it. Sometimes the soft toss is as good as the hard one as he gets that one into the zone.
To Crosby.
Oh, he wristed that one. Kicked away with a blocker. Good scoring opportunity right there. That one on the tape up the wing. To Robitaille. To Tate. Time here in the first. The puck is in there somewhere, but you got more legs and sticks right now working for it. Can't even see the puck. Heats on. Dangerous territory. To Crosby. Two on two the other way. Gives himself a chance. Good position on the ice to take that shot, but that puck ended up over the net. First period has come to an end. Pretty good opportunities offensively. 2-1 after one.
Your donations have made it possible for kids in need to see their heroes live from our Tickets for Kids luxury box. Thank you for your generosity.
Good work off the faceoff, even though he just left the puck for his teammate. Into the offensive corner on the other side, and a soft dump at that. Takes the shot, score! Big goal when they needed it. They brought this game back to even. If you're a goaltender, the last thing you want to see is a sniper bearing in.
Todd, I think I heard him whimpering from behind his mask.
Defensive effort, good one as he knocks it away. Picks that one up at the point. Get in position, that's what it's all about. He blocks that one. Point man takes that one. Save made with a pad as he flashes that one to Kane. Makes the move and gets in. Great move put on. Offensive chance. In the defensive zone, finds that in front of his own net. To Tate. Takes that pass up on the line from down low. Great pass, front of the net. The goalie performance right there, that could be a turning point in this game.
No question. The spotlight was burning a hole in his crease, and he was able to take the heat.
Over 5 minutes gone in the second. Crosby's goal is the one that knots it. Looking back to the point. Pad saved. That one had goal marked all over. He rattled that one. That's about as hard as he's going to shoot. But he hit it off the crossbar. He'll handle that one in his own offensive end. To Lidstrom. Goaltender's delight. That one's right in the mitt. Covered the puck up there, Bill, but I'll tell you, that's a pretty good scoring chance denied.
No question. He had to make a number of them before getting the whistle.
Quick shot. And he held onto it. Big time effort. Shot on net. It's where you want to have some good stick work in front of your netminder. He'll carry that puck into the end himself. Goaltender's got that one underneath. We'll get a face-off. Jaguar in playoff hockey in the National Hockey League. One of three goalies who was able to sweep a series in a National Hockey League playoff debut.
And Jiggy really seems to thrive on pressure situations. I think that's why he does well in the playoffs.
Use your body, tie him up, and leave the puck for somebody else. He did. To Thornton. To Marlow. Snap that one on net. Big time opportunity, but it's gone.
No, over the net. Missed the crossbar.
Marlow. That one rink wide. Defender loses that one off the poke check. Puck being moved against the boards. Look at all the effort going into trying to come away with control of it. To Lidstrom. From down low, back up to the blue line. Well, he blocked that shot. I'm not sure he ever saw it, but hey, he got the job done. To Chara. Chance. Great use of the glove right there. What a save. Goaltending performance right there. Keep that in mind as we move along.
A lot of goalies don't see this much action in an entire game.
Under 7 minutes remaining, second period of action. Crosby's goal there in the second period, the only one scored, and it has resulted in this game being tied. Brown's effort to get to the bench got him a new stick and keeps him on the ice, the line at full strength here. Take that puck from down low, go back to the point. The Eastern All-Stars passing game is finding the lanes that are open. Lead the puck to the point.
Listen, if you can pass the puck with precision, especially in the offensive zone, you're going to be able to set up and make things happen. Now, that's how these guys are doing it.
Oh, got rid of that one in a hurry. To Kovalev. Puck move back up to the point. Through traffic. Campbell. Good play to hold that in the zone. To Taves. What a move. Scoring opportunity, quick chance. To Malkin. Dropped it, picked it back up to the point. Nice wrister. Kane. To Getzlaf. Left wing side into the middle. Offensive scoring chance. What a move. Scores! What a shot that was. I mean, to get that much on it with that kind of action, yikes,
just cranked it. I mean, he caught all of that shot.
The Western All-Stars offense now going up by one at a very opportune time.
Sure, late in periods, especially when it's the second period, that's a huge goal.
Nash. Good pass into the center ice area all the way from the defensive zone. That concludes our second period of play. The Eastern All-Stars' chances have been there. Can they keep that going in the third period?
They've been there, Gary, but they haven't been there in strong enough numbers. I mean, they're not generating enough attack, and that's why they're trailing.
Try our arena restaurant for gourmet dining with great views of the action. We'll get a light meal at one of our many grill locations on the concourse.
Can these two teams get this game decided here? We're going to find out. Third period action, everybody. Gets around the defender with a deke. What an offensive chance to Malkin. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. There's a quick shot from a distance. Got that one covered. That'll get a whistle and a face-off. Both of these teams, Bill, love to fly up and down the ice, but for some reason tonight, neither's doing it.
How about it? I mean, Gary, we talked about them both being rush teams. Give us some rush, guys. Right now, you're not following the script at all.
He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Kane. On the charge. 3-on-2. That shot hits him, and it's going to go somewhere. Able to control that right at the point. Takes that pass from down low. He's got it along the line. Puts the blocker on it. Shooter denied. That puck being carried along the boards up through the neutral zone. Scoring opportunity. What a deke he put on. Save. Gets that one up near the point. To Robito. Got a great scoring chance. And there you go. You see, sometimes even the best in this game at putting it to the twine can't get it done. That should have been a goal. To Crosby. To Malkin. Puck control here at the point. To Savard. Got to have a little help if you're the goaltender, and he got it right there as he picked that puck up. 2-on-2 the other way. Komissary to Malkin. Over 8 minutes gone in the third. The Western All-Stars lead by just one. Quick opportunity. Good blocker save. Pretty good chance. To Heatley. To Savard. Snap that one. Taves to Weber. Little flip on that one to move it into the far side zone. No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good poke check. Big snapshot. Scoring opportunity denied. Nice use of the pads. There's a great pass right up the middle to Heatley. To Ovechkin. Still has it in the offensive end. To Iginla. To Lidstrom. To Thornton. Here's an opportunity. That one's blistered on the snapshot. Price's effort to freeze the puck is a good one. He's got it, and we'll get a whistle and a draw. Datsyuk's going to take the draw. He's been excellent in this game. LeCavalier is struggling in that faceoff dot. Just can't get the big wins, and they need him right now. To Caberle, to LeCavalier. Puck up to the point now. Kick save and a good scoring opportunity. To Kovalchuk. Look at the move. Picks up that rubber along the line. Nice pass out all the way to the point. Oh, did he flash the pad on that? Great save. Not a very good decision. Save made on a shot that never had a chance of going in. Jaguar's saves during that scoring chance may be as much pressure as he takes all night.
Well, he hopes that is, because if he gets that much more pressure, I'm not sure he can keep the pucks out. Good idea to grab it and smother it and get the whistle when he could.
Third period moving along. Quick game. The Western All-Stars' last goal came in the second period, giving them the lead, and they've made it stand up. Back to the point from down low. To Chara. Point chance. He scores! A very opportune goal. That's going to tie it up. Savard's effort in this game has brought his team right back.
And Gary's got multiple assists. He won't get the glory, but he is delivering the goods.
Eastern All-Stars scores. Have they got one more in them? Not a lot of time left here in the third.
Yeah, I think they do, Gary. I mean, when you score a goal, you've got that big rush of adrenaline. I got a feeling they're going to win this in regulation.
Good glove save. The Eastern All-Stars zone play all game has been back to the point, back to the point, and they're still doing it.
Oh, some pretty plays. This passing this team has put on the ice, it worked earlier, it's still working, and unless somebody does something to take away the passing lanes, it's going to continue to work.
Thornton's their faceoff man tonight, and he's going to get another chance. Winger moves in to pick up that puck. Good tie-up in the faceoff. Chance to catch up. Time running out. Going to have a blast here in the third. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Scoring chance. To Ovechkin. Chance to create some opportunities here as he comes up the wing. Good pickup of the puck in front of the net. To Thornton. To Iginla. Wrist shot.
Save made.
And he's got that one covered. Faceoff coming. Not a lot of shots. Added another save, but it's been a pretty quiet night in net.
Yeah, he's really looking sharp. I mean, he's doing what he has to do. I mean, it'll be interesting to see what happens if he starts facing a bunch of shots, because so far, I mean, he's not a busy guy.
That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Arm up. We got a penalty coming. This is going to be a delayed whistle. The Eastern All-Star is going to have to go shorthanded again. Mercy, that is not the time to take a penalty.
Oh, this is a good elbow. It's a good thing the elbow pads have a cushion on them these days, or that really could have hurt.
The Eastern All-Star's penalty killing unit, they need it to work here as they are tied. Makes the move in the offensive zone. He's got it. Up he comes, picking it up with not much time left. And down it goes. That's a clear out of the zone. Tough to get a stick on that one. Nobody can get control. Just shoving it along the wall. That's a goal-scoring effort right there. Got that one covered. Face-off coming. Boyle to Kane. Be careful, he's got to move that. Able to hold that in at the blue line. Good pad save, what a great chance. Le Cavalier's got the focus in this game. That's a great interception because of anticipation. Our third period has come to an end. This game is tied. We'll see if we can get a winner in an overtime period. If not, then we'll do it through a shootout. Western All-Stars, a man up to start the period. Thornton's been excellent on the draw as he steps in. Just one to win it. Can we find it? OT underway with that drop of the puck. Move back up to the point. Shot. That's what the block is for. Nice save as he deflects that one. The Western All-Stars are not afraid to take those shots from the point. Why not? It's open. Taves lost another faceoff. That's gone on all night, Bill.
Might as well just retreat and give the other guys the puck.
And that's going to be controlled along that blue line at the point. Quick shot from the point. Oh, that is a mean save on a scoring chance. Over 4 minutes left to go in overtime. And with a score tied here in overtime, we're looking for just one. With that whistle, a faceoff, he covered it up. Defensive zone faceoff win right when they needed it. Komisarek's making the right moves tonight. He gets that one out of the zone, gives his team a chance to regroup. Not much time left. He's got it in the zone. See if they can take advantage of it to Kane. He's created chances tonight, two assists so far in the game. Trying to find a way to get this out of the zone. The Eastern All-Stars penalty is over. We're still in overtime here. Now we're back at even strength. Goaltender back to stop it. The sheet to Carter. Goaltender just stops that one. Good wing pass right there. Tremendous pass on the tape, and that one was airborne. To Campbell. There's a long shot, but he got it off quickly. He picks up the loose puck. He's got room. He's out on a breakaway. Oh, what an effort as he got the stick in, extending the body, and breaks up the breakaway. Good effort on that pass. They get the neutral ice to Kane. To Heatley. Two on two in the rush. Creating space. What a move. Be careful here. Handles that in front of his own net with pressure. To Marlowe. Good play to get that puck back. Interception in the defense. In behind the defense. He got it on the tape, and it's a breakaway. Big time save. What a breakaway deke opportunity denied. Swung back to the point. Marlowe's interception. That's a good one. That is great anticipation. We're looking for a hero as overtime's closing in on the end. Great chance. What an end to the game. That's going to do it. We've got an overtime game winner. The Western All-Stars win did not come easy. We had to go the extra stanza on this one.
And you know what? One shot, that's all it takes. That's why you can't pass up any pucks. When you got a chance to direct them at the goal, take a shot in OT. You see what happens.
And here are the three stars of tonight's game.
For the Western All-Stars, number 5, Nicholas Lidstrom. Tonight's second star for the Western All-Stars, number 51, Brian Campbell. And tonight's first star for the Western All-Stars, number 12, Jerome McGinley.